There's a new Wi-Fi standard in town called EasyMesh. EasyMesh aims to make mesh networking gear from different vendors compatible. One of the reasons that Wi-Fi has become so ubiquitous and successful is that it's based on a common standard. You can mix and match networking gear from different vendors on the same network and it all works together. But the same isn't true of mesh networking, which is one of the latest innovations in Wi-Fi for the home. A mesh network is made up of multiple hotspots, but instead of all connecting back to a single central hub, they communicate between themselves and relay signals, so the Wi-Fi connection at the far point on the network is just as good as it is in the center. The idea is great, it really works, and there are multiple mesh network systems already available, but on the network side of things, they're not compatible. So, for example, if you buy a Linksys Velop router today, you can only buy Linksys Velop access points to expand the network. EasyMesh should change that. So in the future, if, say, Netgear and Linksys make their gear EasyMesh compatible, you'll be able to expand that Velop network into your garden with a Netgear Orbi outdoor access point. Now remember, this is all on the inside of the network itself. Client devices like smartphones and computers all just see a regular Wi-Fi signal. So no matter what the vendor of those, there's nothing to be changed there. EasyMesh will be implemented in software. No hardware changes are required. So some existing products already in the market might get upgrades. Otherwise, look for the EasyMesh name or logo to begin appearing on products in the coming months. Once it's in the market, you won't want to buy a system without it.